accidents in underground mines can cause irrespirable atmospheres that pose an immediate danger to life and health, IDL8. In order to escape, it's necessary to ensure that the respiratory system is reliably protected. In case of smoke, it's essential to protect the eyes as well. The self-contained Self-Rescuer 1 PVMKS, with its closed breathing circuit, isolates the user's respiratory system from potentially harmful environments. The Self-Rescuer provides the worker with breathable air for 60 minutes of active escape from an irrespirable atmosphere, or 180 minutes of waiting time. It's suitable for everyday carrying on a shoulder belt or for storage in changeover stations. The technical parameters of the 1 PVMKS comply with EN 13794-2002. Chemical oxygen inside regenerative cartridge is moisture sensitive, and the 1 PVMKS is in a leak-proof case, but improper wearing might cause a loss of tightness and even leakage. The moisture indicator will show the risk of leakage. A blue indicator means the SCSR seal is tight. If the indicator is pink, it's necessary to check the SCSR for leakage using the PGS testing device. The procedure for donning the 1 PVMKS is very simple. Inhale and hold your breath. Put the self-rescuer in front of you. While holding the case with your left hand, unhook and flip up the lock lever of the coupling straps with your right hand. Detach the lock lever, then pull the lid upwards and discard. The coupling strap will also detach. The starter activates immediately and the breathing bag will begin to fill with oxygen. Pull up the heat and moisture exchanger, the breathing bag and mouthpiece. Straighten the breathing bag and the tube. Pull the mouthpiece into your mouth. Clench the tooth grips with your teeth and place the nose clips on your nostrils. Exhale into the self-rescuer, then breathe normally. Adjust the length of the straps. Put on the protective goggles if necessary. Keep calm and move quickly out of the danger area into a place of safety. Please note that the case of the self-rescuer will gradually warm up during breathing, but it will not reach a dangerous temperature. The heating up of the case is normal. It indicates that the chemical reaction inside the regenerative cartridge is working as it should. Daily inspection at the end of the shift includes cleaning coal dust from the SCSR, visually inspecting the integrity of the case and the lid, as well as the integrity of all external components and parts. The self-rescuer should be wiped clean with a wet rag. In order to train donning, breathing, and escape procedures with the 1 PVMKS, please use a training materials. It includes a training self-rescuer, training posters, and training videos.